Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, he swears by the Fajr. What does it mean, wal-fajr, the Fajr that Allah is swearing by? According to the scholars of tafsir, they have three opinions. The first one is the dawn. That view is attributed to Ikrimah, Abdullah ibn Abbas, Mujahid ibn Jabrin, Suddi. The second view is, it means an-nahar, the day. The whole entire day is referred to al-fajr. This view is attributed to Abdullah ibn Abbas alone, even though it is from the chain of Abi Nasrin. It's a bit strange, because the Arabs don't generally use the word Fajr for the whole day, but maybe Ibn Abbas said it min bab al-muqabala. The night was mentioned in the next verse, so here the day will be mentioned. The third view is it means the Salatul Fajr, and that view is also attributed to Abdullah ibn Abbas himself. And Shaykhuna, Shaykh Salih ibn Abdullah ibn Hamid al-Usaymi, he said it makes more sense to attribute it to which one? The third one. Because the word al-Fajr in the Sharia, what is it used as? If somebody just say to you, I came from Fajr, what would you understand it as? The particular prayer, right? So the Shaykh said it's better to restrict it to the Shar'i term that is used